It becomes pretty clear on stage. I sort of supervised a production of it in Chicago at a small theater this past autumn. Autumn, yes. It's a perfectly simple, straightforward, metaphysical melodrama. It deals with the relationship between religious martyrdom and sexual hysteria. It deals with reality and illusion. It deals with the absolute corruption of absolute power and absolute wealth. It deals with selling out. It deals with all that stuff.